Hi, welcome to Korean News. We will get to our company developing news. I am BTS Velkumar. These are the headlines. Appreciation from Vedanta to our LG operation team. Appreciation from Balco to our C&A team. Our operation team had avoided major breakdowns. Our electrical team won 3 appreciation certificates within a month at Balco site. Our O&M team had won golden stars.
Added appreciation from Vedanta to our LG operation team. As we all know well, our organization is achieving many new achievements in O&M work at AHP and CHP. Accordingly, our operation team at LG site added another achievement during the month of November 2018, disposal of 11,268 metric ton ashes on 626 trucks was successfully done. This achievement had broken their own achievement of 10,764 metric ton ashes into 598 trucks during the month of October 2018. And also their excellent traffic management of all trucks as well as safety loading was appreciated by Vedanta's plant head Mr. S. Anand Kumar and honored by issuing an appreciation certificate. Further, our operation national head Mr. G. Jayavel and deputy resident manager Mr. Dilip Kumar Swain conveyed their appreciation to our operation team for their achievement. Appreciation from Balco to our C&I team. In all our work sites, many modifications are made to reduce the workload and appreciation also received for the successful modification. In that respect, our C&I team at Balco 500 MW had involved in new ventures and achieved as so far more wastage of time and excess human resource was spent to find out the repairs in micro PLC of scrapper conveyor and clinker. In order to avoid this, as per our C&I national head Mr. P. Kannan's advice, all input output data of micro PLC is connected with main PLC and due to which the repairs are found easily to do the necessary rectification immediately, and also the wastage of time and excess human resource are saved. HP pumps 1, 2 and 3 were operated manually, which caused wastage of time. To avoid such wastage of time, our C&I team excellently executed the cable laying with new panel for the same and necessary modification on logic, and the SCADA were also made. Hence, the manual operation of pumps was avoided and the pumps are operated from control room through remote. The usage of excess human resource was reduced drastically. QG human machine interfaces was installed in Stacker, and through that software the current and Stacker reclaimers mode only could be known. Moreover, the indication was not used to come separately for the faults in Stacker, and hence it was hard to attend the faults. Hence our C&I team has used ProPhase software to install new HMI, due to which the faults are easily found through indication, alarm and the current through trend. In order to honor our C&I team for the above effective modifications, Vedanta's higher official have issued appreciation certificates. Further to client's appreciation, our C&I national head Mr. P. Kannan, resident manager Mr. P. Sendil Kumar and the deputy resident manager Mr. Lipin Kumar Raul conveyed their heartfelt appreciations to our C&I team. Our operation team had avoided major breakdowns. Our operation team has executed operation process and system in all our sites, which enlightens our employees about their work clearly and makes them to work accordingly. Hence, major breakdowns are avoided. As an evidence, around 10 major breakdowns were avoided in right time. And also our operation team's rapid action has avoided belt through cut damage. Our electrical team had won 3 appreciation certificates within a month at Balco 540 MW. Our employees have involved in new efforts to reduce their workload and expended human resources and successfully carry out the same. In the same manner, in our Balco 540 MW site, HP pump 4 was functioned by air circuit breaker. Hence, current and run feedback was not accessed in HMI, due to which desk operators suffered a lot to operate the pump. Our operators' difficulties were identified by our electrical team. They installed a new panel and connected the pump's current and run feedback in HMI, through which desk operators could operate the pump in remote as well local. This modification has reduced the wastage of time and excess human resource. And also the continuous monitoring of the equipment will avoid breakdowns. In continuation to the above, our electrical team found the difficulty of operation team on rack unloading and bunker filling due to the repair occurred often in micro PLC of roller screen B. As a remedial action, our electrical team modified the micro PLC by using relay, due to which unnecessary repairs would not occur in roller screen B. Further, operating and controller panel of track hopper head end was fixed on the top of hoist, and it took lot of time as well as more human resource to do the rectification of any repair. Moreover, the safety of our employees was questionable. These details were informed to client properly, and the necessary new cables spares were collected to operate the panel from floor level. All the above three modification works were highly appreciated by AGM Mr. A. Niranjan, Associate Manager Mr. Bhumin Patel, and honored with appreciation certificates. Further, our Electrical National Head Mr. V. Sendilnathan, Resident Manager Mr. P. Sendil Kumar, and Deputy Resident Manager Mr. Lipan Kumar Raul conveyed their appreciation to our electrical team. Our O&M team had won Golden Stars. In our organization, employees of all departments are creating many achievements by their hard work, excellent execution of works, and new strategies. The best achievements among them are being honored by clients with appreciation through letter or mails. Moreover, our organization is also honoring our team with the Golden Star Awards, who put more efforts to reduce the workload, expenses, wastage of time through their new strategies and continuously reaching the target of our system process in order to encourage them. The award is for the month of December 2018.
These are the end from me and my team. Subscribe Crew Media Room at YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.